Hi friends, Miggy from Figma here with another Figma tip. Have you ever been in a situation where you have an object and you want to place it over a frame or over an auto layout object and it keeps going inside of the frame or inside of the auto layout object? So let's demonstrate that here. If I'm taking this object and I'm moving it from off of the frame and it keeps going inside of the frame or in the auto layout, and that's not what I want to happen. What you can do is hold the space bar key. So I'm gonna begin by selecting my object here, and after I begin dragging it, I'm gonna hold down the space bar key. So holding down space bar will let me just kind of place it directly on top without actually going inside of the frame or inside the auto layout. Now, let's take that one step further. Let's say you want to place this inside of the frame, but over the auto layout object. So what we're gonna do is that we're gonna begin dragging it, we're gonna move it inside of the frame. So you see it kind of snaps to being inside of the frame. However, we want it to avoid going inside the auto layout. So what we're gonna do is at this point, hold down the space bar key and we're able to place it wherever we want. So let's say for instance, I want this to kind of look like a little notification. I can hold down the space bar key. So if I don't, it's going on top. However, if I hold down the space bar key, after dragging it, I can hold down the space bar key and it'll go right on top over there and I can place it independent of the auto layout object. And you want to confirm that by looking over here on the left in your layers panel. Hopefully that was helpful. If you have any additional questions, feel free to ask them in the comments. And as always, happy designing.